Hey everyone, and welcome back. Now we see some candles too, somewhere. And me shall play this game, Alpha Prime. And it's coming maybe something. Let's see how it go. Scrap.
God. Caution. This sector has low oxygen density.
Oh.
Please use the oxygen dispensers located on the walls.
Rune map, maybe. Rune. Alright. Somewhere shall we go now? Up here? Oh. Yes, it was. Something here? Nope. Or maybe? Or it is the trap, maybe? No. Nothing here. Not safe. Yes, dead. Bad place to look up from. And somehow he cannot tag the for your thing.
This sector has and low good oxygen good density. Please use the oxygen dispensers located on the walls. That only is not safe to Falcon. It was that one. No need to see how fast we die. Oh. Something is we should do here. Might be. Bye bye. Come back here. Okay, that one is not gone. So now we can come over here and come from here. Okay, this only worked a little bit, so I was back. I can feel my body go there, it's not sure. Go. And so I can save.
Arnie? Now we can finally talk for a while.
Oh, it's about time.
It's a good thing I didn't count only on you, sweetheart.
Oh, don't be such an asshole. Do you think I've just been sitting on my ass here? I detected a strange ship, and the company sent us some special ops. I had to break off all communications right away. Otherwise, they'd have intercepted them. This is the first time their ship is in a radio shadow.
So they just flew by and let the Artemis sink below the horizon? They didn't even stop to have a cup of coffee with you. And those Green Berets sure have no manners. If I saw an unidentified ship in orbit, I'd at least run a biodetector over it.
Of course they did that, but I hacked into their frequency and sent them false data. They're convinced that no one on the Artemis survived. I was afraid they'd come on board anyway, but I guess they thought it wasn't worth the effort.
Yeah, sure. They had plenty of work to do somewhere else. There's a guy here by the name of Olivier, and he wants Glomar's heart.
What? What kind of crap is this? You don't actually believe that, do you?
There's some strange people around here, weird robots. This Olivier knew all about me, and he wanted me alive. Olivia, what is on Alpha Prime?
Glomar, my ass. Sorry, Arnie. Gabardium doesn't have a heart. I gave up on that bullshit a long time ago. Damn it, do you hear that? I set an alarm for them. They'll be back above the horizon in 10 seconds. Hold on, Arnie, I'll be in touch.
Not sure what heart is after, but maybe I can light out laughter. And say the same we shall do. For me don't want to do that jump again, robot little glitzer here and there.
You are entering an airlock.
That's some fun.
Caution. This sector has low oxygen density. Please use the oxygen dispensers located on the walls.
Or maybe lock the door so can I get oxygen? But die! Only for me to kill them. Want little oxygen. See what we have here.
Quickly, pull back.
He took maybe 10-15 shots in him and he is alive. No, he's not alive. That on the seat will work forever.
Please use the oxygen dispensers located on the walls.
Sikorsky.
Oh.
Not too really. So Mercy to be very hard to kill. But then I cannot step out on me. I come and die. Yes, I die. Yeah, that took save. But now I come and do it much faster. I don't want to.
You are entering an airlock. Caution. This sensor has low oxygen density. Please use the oxygen dispenser located on the walls.
Yes. That was not good.
You are entering an
fail,
airlock.
Fail, fail, fail. But I do it again to them, have you? This pistol seems to be more great on.
Caution.
That cannot.
This sector has low oxygen density. Please use the oxygen dispensers located on the walls.
If the game crashes or something. Or if I die again. Okay, he took the four shot back shotgun in the head and he survived. Are you kidding me? Maybe he was a bit dead for he took four shotgun shot in the head. And he went not dead. That already hit by him! Something's wrong here. That already hit by him! Okay, tactic changes. Something is not correct here. Maybe he can take this off. But die! What are it, Vatim? Something is not correct here.
Oh man, Jesus.
Yo, go!
This is to be bad. I think it is even a great blitzer. For he see to not die of anything I shot on him. This enemy is Blitzer. I think I'll try to rest off his map. No. So I come and play back again. This is not the best play ever, but whatever, I do it anyway. So you have something with that? This going bad, very bad. Stupid glitch of enemy, but no, I restarted that. I don't know how I restarted. And so we do all over again. Stupid glitz at enemy is always impossible to kill. And so they save her, and that all on the common will not go nearby. That little look, it will fix it all. And that's why we don't need to see. I say you if the enemy will get that camp.
Caution. This sector has low oxygen density. Please use the oxygen sensors located on the walls.
We see him here, he needs to go get back in. And if he not about it, then I can probably kill him and then save fast, so I don't need to get this stupid bug again. And so goes. No save, so we don't need to target that bug again. For we want to net to do that again. Oh, okay. He was much more easy than he not was bugged. Stupid impossible enemy. then he's much more easy than them that is than a focus. And look now, I am like it. We killed some of them, that's almost impossible.
Please use the oxygen dispenser located on the walls.
I have got some low force here. And I almost killed something. Or I die. And I come to save again for the... Don't battle yet the leaks. Why I use it to save it much on games. But I know that cannot stupid thing can happen. If this is not my first game ever, so I don't know if I can come up there, or I must go back. Something to damage or something. I come and die. Nev Emir will have a rocket gun. Yeah, I can crawl. And so I took wrongs. Again? Here and then here and then we save. And then we go over again. I killed them all. Let's go for it. Oh my dear, I should use it. I killed this. And kill myself. it has some point on the map here, I looked so. And we clicked on wrong thing again. This going not too well. But whatever, I come in by it sooner or later. He's going for it, bro. Boom. Yeah. Well, me is smart, mate. We will get myself skipped. Come on! I want to kill you all! Not sure what happened there. But my hope went down. Oh! and I thought they had door last night. You don't see good people yet. Aha, if that's my oxygen, someone killed me. Not my credit. And I took the wrong thing again. To be the part of the map who can hit me alive. That was not fun. You see that? You see to be dead. He's alive at him, at least. No need to take more oxygen. And do all the safe scene. If the game crashes or any bug up. I don't want to get that stupid impossible glitch again. But any wolf not can be killed. So, yeah, I say, to be sure. Three oxygen cakes. I wonder. I should say that if the train picks up at me, then I'll cast it so we don't crawl it so. It might be cast me through the map or something. I'm going to actually hear it all over.
Closing doors, the train is leaving the station now.
Quickly pull back.
forgot it. Wrong click again. This going not too good. So maybe you have to read off something there. That's horrible.
Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
I forgot to hawk something like it.
Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
I forgot to. Maybe I should shine a little tactic. I'll test something up. Maybe.
Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
Okay. Should we move it?
Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
giving me oxygen. I come down. Die. Maybe I should run out some cases. I don't know if I can even knock on that way. Or that is a good idea. Nope, it worked not. I thought it was done. It did not let me go to a window. We don't want to be here forever, so. And I click it on the other. But it's going better and better. I come complete this stupid map. But yeah. It started bad back to go you were actually clicked, so it ended bad too. But not everything can go perfect everything. I go move himself little, you see. I don't do everything, but I with the hand there move. It is one of the glitch the game has, so it do me little harder for me to play. At all. Nope, it is empty. Deep one is not empty. Yeah, no, but it is empty. Again.
Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
So I needed to kill them to have more something.
Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now. Closing door. Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
What a bum. Oh my baby. Nope. No, me not to be sure we are at least short go.
Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
Aha, I missed it. This own little thing. It was all me had missed. And no me say again to be safe. From glitches and bugs and curses and everything. For everything bad used to happen when we play. So my things don't go very bad sometimes.
Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
See to help much to hit them. For them, see to very great on hit me anyway. But I try. For it work in other games, but not in this. Door closes. Not be safe again. If only glitches happen, more glitches should happen. Check. Yes, I can. On name, but I cannot come up back. No, yes, I can. But I come and die here. Or maybe not. But the name, Eddie, there. I wonder what this. That would be fine. 90 kg. No, it is dead. No pain for me to carry on. I can feel Ambo stone here. We need it. Maybe I should save, I think. In there, I see him, but I don't know if I can shoot him. Nope, but then I can do it so he clone me. You can come up, he'll need to come up.
Good tip for you. I know you can break out of here and get to Warren Reynolds. That is if you're still looking for him. Believe me, it ain't easy to find that guy. He cut himself out of all communications and acts like he don't hear a thing. Maybe he's afraid they'll go after him. But he's somewhere in the northern tunnel.
Is it possible to get there?
Only via the surface. We got a train there, real plush. Oxygen dispensers included. Hop on board now, wait for the peanuts.
And that's what I call a perfect career. Always wanted to be a train engineer.
Yeah, just don't let that gear stick get out your hands, brother. What gives with the babe that's helping you? You know, Livia?
What can I tell you that you don't already know, Snoop?
Seriously, Weiss. I heard a pulling the wool over your eyes about those ships, so I zeroed in on them for a bit of practice. There's no radio shadow preventing the Artemis from being picked up by the Special Ops cruiser at that time.
Okay. I get your drift.
You don't know the half of it. Your sweet Livia fastened onto their frequencies afterwards. She was broadcasting to that punk-ass Colonel Olivier directly. An encrypted transmission. I couldn't pick up a single thing. So I'd ask them what they're yapping about if you get a chance. A passionate heart. Stuff like that, I guess.
Really low. I'm in that way, then you get the most level. For if we not our neighbor, don't do anything. And safe. fantasy. Not sure why, but me want it. So me do it. Dead. Oh, they're back. Kicked my way. And I clicked on the other. Men, but the map kicked me a little away when I jumped. So it went, so it went. I wonder if I die.
Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
Maybe I must go where I get my life. I try to.
Welcome to Sector 2.
See what happened. Yes, I must move them away. And think of my oxygen at the time. And feel free to subscribe to me 4300 for me coming to play more games in future and more the painful work to play them. Box, box, box. It's box, box, box. Your box, box, box. It's box, box, box. I wonder if it is. Or I need to do that. Maybe I must get them lead totally. And maybe I should take on boxes in too. is coming back. Maybe I should tell you again. No, we talk. I needed to do was
closing doors. On the box. The train is leaving the station now.
That little thing was what we needed to do. And say again. And them is alive.
Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
Big this guy coming, guys, on again.
Track malfunction. Please wait for the service bot. Track under repair. Please wait. Track repair completed. Please proceed. Closing doors. The train is leaving the station now.
Maybe I missed a second there. The button. I get again like that. Let me die.
Closing doors.
Something on me. Ah, that one. And that one will die. If me don't die first. And leave us here again. My hope is going to die. My hope is very, very bad. Ah, something shot me. No, I can't. That thing, no, I know. support me yet, I'm out here. Five HP and me is alive, so home. Five. It's going horrible, but I miss here. I took me out there from some hole that that bit the water. I think it's me for this now. Me come and play more in when me can play next. But for now, this be what this episode is. And it went not very great. Me die too much. But glitz, bugs, everything. And bad luck. Hope it goes better next play run, next episode, eller whatever I play next. This what some it went. So bye and subscribe to Philip 1300. So bye!